Hello everyone. Welcome to week one. My name is Mukunda Bharatisha, and I am a postdoctoral researcher at Delft University of Technology. I will be the instructor for the first week of this course. I assume you have successfully set up the relevant software basis for the course as instructed in week zero. It is strongly recommended that you follow the week zero instructions in order to be able to successfully complete this course. By the end of this course, we will learn to get started with ROS tools as a user who is new to ROS. We will then learn to program a simple automation task with ROS. And finally, we will learn to set up a basis for building advanced ROS-based applications. We will spend 6 weeks together to achieve our learning goals. In the first week, we will learn the essentials of ROS. In the second week, we will set up our simulation environment, which will be used in the rest of the course. In the third week, we will learn how to autonomously navigate a mobile robot with ROS. In week four, we will learn how to manipulate simple objects with robot manipulators. In week five, we will learn some basic aspects of robot vision. And finally, we will put all the learnings from the 5 weeks together in a final project in week six. Are you ready to say hello to the real world with ROS? Let's get started.